Dennis is a menace with his. Anyone for tennis? And beseeching me to come and keep the score. And Maud says, oh Lord, I'm so terribly bored. I really can't stand it anymore. I'm going out to dinner with a gorgeous sink to a little place I found down by the quay. Her name is Patricia. She calls herself Delisha. And the reason isn't very hard to see. She says, God made her a sinner just to keep fat men thinner as they tumble down in heaps before her feet. They hang around in groups like battle troops, one can often see them queuing right down the street. You see, Patricia, or Delisha, not only is a singer, she also removes all her clothing. Come on, boys! For Patricia, it's the best stripper in town. And with a swaying of her hips, she started to strip and see tremendous applause. She took up her drawers and threw the leg of her lips. She undid all the clips, threw it all in the air. And everybody said, and that's the last piece of clothing fell to the floor. The police were banging on the door. On a Saturday night, 1924. Take it away, boys. Right, Liam, this is done the verse. You're supposed to come off. Not get back on. Ready? Disappointing, Harley. Seriously. But poor Patricia was arrested, and everyone detested the manner in which she was exposed. Well, later on in court, well, everybody thought a samurai in jail would be proposed. But the judge said, Patricia, or may I say Delisha, the facts of this case lie before me. Case dismissed! This girl was in a walking coat. And with a swing of her hips, she started to strip to tremendous applause. She took out her drawers and with a lick of her lips, she undid all the clips, threw it all in the air. And everybody said, and there's the last piece of clothing fell to the floor. The police were yelling out for more. What a Saturday night, 1924. What a Saturday night, 1924. Oh yeah.
Way to go, hun.